That's it! You've got the first axle! Now, pick up the other three! Remember, pay attention to the grooves! That's it! One crank turns the platform! The other one raises and lowers it! Just one more! That's four! Now, bring them up to the top and line them up with their gears! There's one last step. Do you see that platform? Throw your lever and I'll throw mine.
What manner of machine is this?
I told you, it's the palace's defense system. Stop wasting time. Throw your... Ha! We did it! Serve those accursed demons right! Oh, by God, they'll rue the day they ever dared attack the Palace of Azard!
I'll start the story from here next time.
Oh no. Why did I listen to that madman?
The palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood. Strange. I feel as if I've been here before.
I have been here before.
I feel stronger than ever.
Can you hear me?
I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
I'll start the story from here next time.
thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then, if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me. I'll start the story from here next time.
Are you all right?
How long was I out?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't. Not here anymore. steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
Here I am.
I'll start the story from here next time.